Well, today is day four of the Erie Canal ride, and this is the first rest stop. It's a wonderful, beautiful place called the Montezuma National Wildlife Refuge. And there are peregrine falcons here. I didn't see any. There are bald eagles, and you can see that this is a wonderful wetlands area just out of Seneca Falls. Quite lovely, and some truly beautiful wildflowers. Donnie's waiting for me out at the street, so I'll talk to you later.